let's make an eggnog ice cream cocktail. In a blender, add in 3 large scoops of vanilla ice cream, 2 cups of eggnog, 1/2 cup of rum, 1/2 cup of amaretto liqueur, 1 teaspoon of ground nutmeg, 1 scoop of ice, and then we crush. We're gonna rim our glasses in white corn syrup. And now I'm gonna dip it in white sparkles. You can also use sugar. So pretty. A sprinkle of ground cinnamon, and if you want, you can put in a cinnamon stick. Cheers.